fell asleep for to take my rest. I dreamed a dream that made me sad concerning myself and the first few friends I had. With half-damned eyes I stared to the room where my friends and I spent many an afternoon, where we together weathered many a storm, laughing and singing till the early hours of the morn. By the old wooden stove where our hats were hung, our words were told and our songs were sung. We longed for nothing and were satisfied, talking and joking about the world outside. With haunted hearts through the heat and cold, we never thought we could get very old. We thought we could sit forever in fun, though our chances really were a million to one. As easy it was to tell black from white, it was all that easy to tell wrong from right. Our choices were few and the thought never hit that the one road we traveled would ever shatter and split. How many a year has passed and gone, many a gamble has been lost and won, and many a road taken by many a first friend, and each one of them I've never seen again. I wish in vain that we could sit simply in that room once again. $10,000 at the drop of a hat, I'd give it all glad. Our lives could be like that. While riding on a train going west, I fell asleep for to take my rest. I dreamed a dream that made me sad concerning myself.